Hello everybody, my name is Max21 and this is World of Tanks Blitz. Здравейте всички, аз съм Max21 и това е света на танковете Blitz. Now, for today, the Blitz treasures have a mission for us. За днес Blitz, съкровищата на Blitz имат мисия за нас. Wintry battles when driving Japanese vehicles at tier from tier 5 to tier 10. Победете в 3 битки докато управлявате японски танк или японска бойна платформа между T5 и T10 and you will receive 250 gold, и ние ще получим 250 злато. So, let's begin. И така, нека да започнем. Now, boys and girls, dear friends, I have an unusual request. Се скъпи приятели, момчета и момичета, имам така една малко необичайна молба. If you like or dislike the video, just push the button, because this will help me very much. Ако ви харесва или не ви харесва видеото, моля натиснете бутончето, свързано с това нещо, защото по този начин ми помагате страшно много. Нямате идея колко много. You don't even have idea how much you are helping me while doing this thing. So, please help me by doing this thing. Also, thank you for 14,000 views and thank you all 31 of you. И също така много ви благодаря за 14,000 гледания и на всички вас 31 абонат. Without you this channel won't try at all. Без вас този канал няма да съществува. Maybe after some time, if you weren't helping me. Idiot, okay. Now, we have a problem. Very big one. Много голям при това. Мога ли? Мисля, че мога. Мамо, I can't penetrate him and... Oh snap. Това с ницка. Okay, I will try to help you. Вероятността да успея е почти нулева. And I could not help him. And the hatcher is waiting me. And the hatcher is going to penetrate me. And I do not know how the heck. Gum. И също така не знам как от дяволите ще успея. Окей. Снап! The chaff is going to die. Can you penetrate him? Maybe not. The hatcher is coming. No, he isn't. Така, сега какво остана? Евентуално КВ единицата. Maybe the KV-1. Only maybe, because I don't have any idea if I can live. For a long time enough. Come on, crap. Come on, come on, come on. Nice. Now I'm going to die. Move, 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 move. Come on, come on, come on. Move, move. I'm going to die. I hope the light vehicle could destroy him. Come on, dude. You can do it. Come on. Nice. Така, пукнах, но поне отнесах трима със себе си. Така, има предостатъчно кръв, просто трябва да... Така. We won. First game won, and now I must pause the video and I will come back. Победихме, не е едно човека, но първо трябва да направя малка пауза на видеото, защото ми се обадиха от работното място и трябва да го задам. Okay, this was the first game. We won. This is very nice. Така, това е първата игра, победихме, това е много хубаво. Now, let's see... Effective player. In this instance, and also... the worthy opponent. Така... защо? Като обяснява на който иде, че е нуб, няма да му помогне въобще. Ефективен е, това е достатъчно. И да, достатъчно добър играч е. Now, first, why on the Chaffee? This thing. Well, when you tell somebody he is a noob and so on and so on, and he is the only one, he is the only tank who can do something, this it isn't effective at all. This is only the way to screw him up. Why an effective player? Well, the M5 Stuart, which has 500 and something health, destroyed an Anku SP on a half of his health, which is 700 and something, with 5 kills and 1406 damage. He is effective enough. Why worthy opponent? Well, because this is the truth. He is worthy opponent for me. He is worthy opponent for the M5 Stuart. The Chaffee is idiot. He killed only one tank and this is it. Yes, he had done 1200 damage, but on one vehicle only. I destroyed 3. And the steward helped me. Let's see the Chaffee. Shots fired 10. Direct hits 10. Penetrations 9. Enemies damage. Okay, he damaged 4 enemies. Destroyed 1. This is it. See me. Shots fired 13. Direct hits penetration. Direct hits 12. The 13th shot, I don't know where he gone at all. 10 shots penetrated. Enemies damaged 4. Destroyed 3. Damage caused with player's assistance 120. The steward is tier 4 with a pop gun. So, yeah. Друго, какво обяснявах? Обяснявах, че чафито е 0, защото да, направила щети върху 4, унищожила 1 и до там. И това е достатъчно за клас 3. Аз имам с чафито най-редовно клас 1 игри с 5 танка убити. М5-цата е достатъчно добър играч, за да изстреля 40 изстрела, да има директни попадения в движение 30, от които 17 да проникнат. Но в крайна случай той е, в крайна сметка това е ниво 4 и той е с така нареченото попганче. От друга страна, аз на 4 вражески танка съм направил щети, 3 съм унищожил, изстрелял съм 13 изстрела, 12 са оцелили целта си, от които 10 са пробили на 100%. Един от 12-те, между другото, е бил високо експлозивен, може да не е пробил, но е нанесъл щети. There is no freaking sense to call somebody noob when he is helping your team and he is carrying your ass. Admirations to the M5 steward from me personally. Няма никакъв смисъл да обясняваш, че някой е нул, при положение, че ти носи задника в последния момент на битката. От моя гледна точка, абсолютно уважение към бича. Now, let's go to the second battle. But with the Kuromori Mine. Сега да отидем на следващата битка, но с Kuromori Mine-то. I can do now. I can try. I can't spot him. Let's try. He saw me and gunned his gun. Nice. Като ми видя и съм мръднал там. Лошото е, че един ИС ме дебне. Мицата му. Let's try like this. Yep. Let's see. Okay, they've got they and they're going to.
The track is damaged.
Maybe they will. Not maybe more
definitely. One of our tracks was hit!
Snap.
We've lost some ammo, but at least it didn't explode. We've just stinged them! Our track is hit, it could break any minute! We hit them hard! We're done for, get out!
Така, това е най-лошия момент във всяка една игра, когато не прецениш ситуацията като хората. И помниш. This is the worst thing that happened when let's say it like this, you do not recognize the situation well enough and you die without doing any kind of damage. Very, very bad, so yeah. knows about Jason. Чири тут не нам занят, край. Просто обаче не нищо да допад. Достатъчно бързо, така че не си в they could get him fast enough. By fast enough, I mean before they hit 1000 points. But достатъчно бързо им предприде да ударят за 1000 точки. No. So, yeah. I goofed. And I... 400 damage. This is... bad enough, but okay, let's try again. I'll throw my pack. Maybe this time we will deal enough damage so we can call ourselves attackers again. But let's see. What the fuck? Okay, we have a nice levy train here. But I'm going with them. Easy. And this comet is a good thing. This is not good. I need to move one enemy. И отивам все пак обаче с тия пичове, защото предпочитам да отида с тях. Всеки случай. Пропуск. There is an IS in G29 up there. So snap. This MD25 is a very, very aggressive player. Yep, the T-29 can penetrate me whatever he wants, whenever he wants, and with whatever he wants. And the Comet and the Dracula didn't came to help me, because no idea why. I hope they will destroy them. So, let's hope so. I don't know why, but from my point of view, the Dracula is AMX CDC with some parts welded on. Come on, destroy him. Destroy him! Nice! But this is only my point of view. Okay, they're firing on the eyes. Come on. Crap! He missed. And now he is alone. If they had came to kill me. Damage 800. Oh fucking god. Let's try again. This is going to be a very long game. Така, и айде да опитаме пак, това ще бъде дълго видео. Ако, само ако бяха дошли да ми помогнат тия двамата, най-вероятно щяхме да се справим. Но явно бяха решили просто да си да прецакат нещата и това е. Maybe they had the idea to screw things up and this is fine for them. Now let's try again. Back. I do not know why, but let's say it like this. In most of the cases in tier 6 to 7, the players don't know what to do. Maybe from about a month or so. And I do not know why. I do not know what the hell is the reason for this and how the heck this is happening, but and also I had been spotted by something. Let's get cover. Okay, BK, cool, mine, Tiger B. Choice. Let's see. Dunk. I see. Whoa. What the? Can I get the shot?
Put out the fire!
The fire is
put out the fire!
This is why you will need a fire extinguisher. Tiger B, get this shot! Tiger B is going to hit Australia. Shot here, yep. And we also received.
We're lucky it didn't blow.
Okay, there is a DD. But I do not see the VK. Oho, Jagdpanzer. There, the Jagdpanzer's over there. Let's see, can we get? Nope, we cannot get a shot on him. Crap! Okay, this is very bad, very, very bad. Oh. mistake. Mike, go. Oh, Grishka. Сега коме те остана сам. А, не! О, но! There is an ES here. А, yes, I'm sorry. Is this a KO1S? Yup, this is a KO1S. The comet is over here. You do not have the gun depression. Come on, dude. So dead. The cool mine is here, and he received a shot from the Jagdpanzer, maybe, and he is going to die. And I think it's all my fault, but okay. Okay, oh my heck. Okay, this is okay, let's try again, but this time... we're going to use some premium ammo also. Oh my god, Helsing, Helsing. The Boot Hog, Cheapo, two Kuramori, meaning the enemy team and the VK. Interesting. Is the Helsing in Japanese? Very accurate. But
let's get this show on the road.
Foot matchmaking, oh my god. Interesting. And they killed them all. Oh my.
That one didn't go through.
For real? Panther is AFK and I'm screwed.
Nice shot! One of our tracks was hit! Enemy armor is damaged! We're immobilized! They're hit! Vehicle destroyed!
Oh my god. There is no skill at all in offending everybody, but okay. If you ask me. За мен лично няма никакъв опит в това да обиждаш всички най-различни начини. Хайде. Мен да видим. Окей, now. From time to time I'm going to change to English or Hungarian or this or this. Excuse me for this. But for me it's a bit difficult to speak both languages right. After each other, so yeah. Please excuse me. Ще, за съжаление, ще почна да говоря или само на български, или само на английски. За съжаление, човек не може нон-стоп да приказва и двата езика един след друг. VK and the VK is gone. Somewhere else. This something else is maybe in our bag. They will kill him without any problems. Oh, snap. Come on, kill him already. You do not go there. Don't go there. Oh, snap. I hear some key somewhere over here, I think. But we won. This is what matters in the moment. 1600 damage. So yeah, така ли, че победихме, това е което най-вече, ако питате мен, е важно. И така, hey, this is it, I hope you enjoyed the video, if this is the case, please leave a like, this will help me very much. Ако ви харесва видеото, много ви моля, оставете, натиснете бутона харесва ми, това ще ми помогне страшно много. And also, if you want, share, subscribe. This also will help me very, very much. И също така, ако искате, споделете, споделете клипа, абонирайте се, това страшно много ще ми помогне. Maxo91, bye bye. Maxo91, bye bye.